Did you know that Andrea Pirlo is often regarded as one of the most laid-back players in football history? In a surprising revelation, he shared his pre-World Cup final routine, which involved taking a nap and playing more than 10 games on PlayStation while everyone else was feeling nervous. He then calmly went on to face France in the evening at the Berlin Stadium, ultimately winning the World Cup.